Hello friends, in today's tutorial I will show you how to crochet a doily. I am using this yarn ball and a 2.5 millimeter crochet hook. So let's get started. First of all, we will make a slip knot and then we will make chains with the help of crochet hook. So start making chains. Make chain 1, chain 2, chain 3, chain 4, chain 5, chain 6, chain 7 and chain 8. So make total of 8 chains and after that make a slip stitch into the first chain to form a ring. Now we will start working into this ring. Make chain 1, chain 2 and chain 3. These 3 chains will be counted as a double crochet. After that, start making double crochets into the ring. Make double crochet 1, double crochet 2, double crochet 3. Double crochet 4, double crochet 5. In this way, make total of 24 double crochets into the ring. I have made total of 24 double crochets into the ring, including the 3 chains. Now make a slip stitch into the third chain of starting round. Now first round is completed. We would start second round. Make chain 1, chain 2 and chain 3, which will be counted as a double crochet. After that, into the next double crochet stitch, make 1 double crochet. So these are 2 double crochets here now, including 3 chains. Make 2 chains and into the next double crochet stitch, make 1 double crochet and into the next double crochet stitch, make 1 double crochet. We would not skip any stitch. Now make 2 chains and into the next one, make 1 double crochet and into the next double crochet stitch, make 1 double crochet, make 2 chains. Next, into the next double crochet stitch, make 1 double crochet and into the next double crochet stitch, make 1 double crochet. So work like that, making 2 chains and making 2 double crochets into the next 2 stitches and then again make 2 chains. Complete the round till the end like this. I have completed my round. Now make 2 chains. Chain 1 and chain 2. Make a slip stitch into the third chain. Now we will start third round. Make a slip stitch into the double crochet stitch and then make a slip stitch into the chain 2 space. Now we would work into the chain 2 space. Make 3 chains. These 3 chains will be counted as a double crochet. After that, make another double crochet into the chain 2 space. Make 2 chains, chain 1, make chain 1 and after that make double crochet 1 and double crochet 2 into the chain 2 space. A shell is formed. Now we work in the next chain 2 space, make 2 double crochets. Chain 1 and 2 double crochets into the same chain 2 space. Now again repeat the process, make a shell into the next chain 2 space by making 2 double crochets, chain 1 and 2 double crochets into the chain 2 space. Now do it across all chain 2 spaces of the second round and complete your third round. I have completed my round. Now make a slip stitch into the third chain. After that, make a slip stitch into the second double crochet stitch, and after that make a slip stitch into the chain 1 space. Now we would work into the chain 1 space, make 3 chains which will be counted as a double crochet. After that make double crochet, chain 2 and double crochet 2 times into the same chain 1 space. Now a shell with 2 chains is formed. Again work into the next chain 1 space, make double crochet 1, double crochet 2, 2 chains, double crochet 1 and double crochet 2. Now work into the next chain 1 space by making 2 double crochets, 2 chains, chain 1 and chain 2, and again make 2 double crochets into the chain 1 space. So do it in every chain 1 space of the third round by making 2 double crochets, 2 chains and 2 double crochets shell into the chain 1 space, and complete your fourth round till the end. I have completed all shells. Now make a slip stitch into the third chain, make a slip stitch into the second double crochet stitch, and after that make a slip stitch into the chain 2 space. Now we would work into the chain 2 space, make 3 chains which will be counted as a double crochet. After that make double crochet 1 and again make double crochet 2 into the chain 2 space. Now we have 3 chains and 3 double crochets into including 3 chains. Now make 2 chains and then make 3 double crochets into the chain 2 space, double crochet 1, double crochet 2 and double crochet 3. So this is an increased shell, and now in this round we would make increased shells. Make double crochet 1, double crochet 2 and then double crochet 3 into the chain 2 space, make 2 chains and again make double crochet 1, double crochet 2 and then double crochet 3 into the chain 2 space. Now again work into the next chain 2 space, make double crochet 1, double crochet 2 and double crochet 3, make 2 chains and again make double crochet 1, double crochet 2 and then double crochet 3 into the same chain 2 space. So do it in every chain 2 space of the fourth round and complete your fifth round by making 3 double crochets, 2 chains and 3 double crochets into each of the chain 2 space of previous round. So repeat the process till the end. I have completed my round. Now make a slip stitch into the third chain . After that, make a slip stitch into the second double crochet. And now we will work into the chain 2 space. Here, make double crochet 1, double crochet 2, double crochet 3, double crochet 4. Double crochet 5, double crochet 6, double crochet 7, double crochet 8, and then double crochet 9. So make total of 9 double crochets here into the chain 2 space, and in between the shell make a single crochet. Now work into the next chain 2 space, make double crochet 1, double crochet 2, double crochet 3, double crochet 4, double crochet 5, double crochet 6, double crochet 7, double crochet 8. And then double crochet 9, and then in between these shells make a single crochet. In this way you would make shells in the 7th round. This is the last round, sorry, in the 6th round. Now again make double crochets 9 times into the next chain 2 space. And after making 9 double crochets, make a single crochet in between these shells. Now complete this round by repeating the process of 9 double crochets and a single crochet. Now I have completed my round. So make a single crochet, make a slip stitch, make a single crochet into the in between these shells, pull the yarn. Now cut it and weave the yarn end. So if you like the video, please give it huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel also. Press the bell icon so that you can get notification whenever I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching the video. Bye.